das Kölno.
As Dr. Kitchell said, my name is Johanna Kitchell, and it is my honor to be in my 15th year as the Orchestra Director here at Riverside. Your students have been working incredibly hard, and we are so excited to show you what we've learned. I think you're going to be impressed. Sometimes you hear them practice at home, and you're like, is that really what they're supposed to sound like? And I am here to tell you that usually the answer is, yes, that is exactly what they're supposed to sound like. But it is an even more exciting sound when we put everyone together. This year, as you can see from the students on the floor in front of you, we have an amazing number of students in orchestra. There are 106 students seated in front of you. There are 60 violins, 27 violas, 16 cellos, and 3 bass players. One of the unique and exciting things about this year is that there are 2 leading groups combined in this ensemble. There's both the 6th grade orchestra and 7th and 8th grade junior high students. It's so great to see so many students of all grades who have an interest in starting a string instrument, and I'm really glad we have the opportunity to perform together. So tonight's going to be an in-performance where we walk through all the different things that we have learned this semester. Back in August and September, we learned how to hold our instruments and the names of our strings. Our first few songs are about naming our strings, hearing their sounds, and using the proper technique. One of those songs is called the Ant Song, which allows us to learn the sound of each string with the words that represent their names. Each ant digging into the dirt underneath the ground all the way to, we name any place that starts with C, China, Chicago, Canada, Cambodia, Chad, where else did we go? Czechoslovakia. We had great ones every time. Absolutely. So our first song is our Ant Song.
Thank you.
So we're going to play the dad song, followed by our dad grand finale. talking about that we work in, that we learned this semester. Arts education. we are just so lucky to have the leadership that we have here. If you see, I know Dr. Kinsey's being so around, make sure you get him to take off for everything he does to support the arts. Learning to play string instrument is a very detail-oriented undertaking, and there is no way that I can do this all on my own, especially with over 100 students. I am so fortunate to have the best assistants this year. They have given so much of their time and energy into working with your kids. It truly is because of them that we sound so good. I want to make sure I recognize them. A couple of them are here this evening, but others are busy with their own teaching and performing. We have Bob Goodlett, Sarah Austin, Alexander Sedaris, Alex Moss, Maggie Kleinhans, who are not able to be here tonight, but as well as Miss Jen Small, who's not able to be here tonight. But Miss Jessica Churchill, who I'm going to embarrass her, she was once a sixth grader in this program, sitting on this floor, learning how to play a string instrument herself, and is now a junior music education major at Ball State, thinking that teaching is the thing for her. And Miss Alyssa Blanchot, who's moved here this year and has just been unbelievably helpful, and I would not have been able to do it without her this year. The two of them were here this evening, sitting over there, you're both in the lab. So thank you for having us. Orchestral music requires extra work for our counting and our rhythm, our self-awareness, our listening skills, and our playing ability.